feather. You might ask yourself, how is it that this is magical? Because every time I wiggle it, it tickles you in a very sensitive part of your body, the most sensitive part of your body. Right? Magical feather? Yes? Hey, I want to pass the magical power to you. You want to take the magical feather? Go ahead and take the magical feather. Yes, Heidi, this magical feather, the power will last for 5 minutes until the show is over. So go ahead and take it. Go ahead and take it. Of the magical feather. Yes, try and make sure that it works. Make some sound effects. Okay, you can take the feather and the effect will last for 5 minutes after the show. You can use it as you please. You can take it. You don't want to take it? I give somebody else. Okay, I think she wants to borrow it. You let her borrow it. Go ahead. Now, let's come over here. Come over here, please. What is that, your puppy? Oh, your shoe. Is that your shoe? I thought it was your cell phone. It's your cell phone. Check it out. Your phone. Oh, it's over there. Okay. I think you got a phone call.
Hello.
Is anybody there? No? Okay. Take the magical feather. Look, be gentle, okay? It's really powerful. It's so powerful that as you shake it, it might affect you. All right, I'll take possession of the magical feather. Hey, everybody, take your chair. Back to your chair. I hope you guys enjoy it, and what you saw here tonight is the power of their imagination, and usually people that can imagine things, they can achieve whatever they want to, so that is a proof of their powerful mind, and we all can do this. Let's give them a round of applause. I'd like to thank you all for having me here. I certainly enjoyed it. I hope you guys liked it. And like they said, every good thing has to come to an end. This is the end. And I'd like to thank you all for participating here in the show. All the silly suggestions, stay here. No more suggestions. You can feel good, refreshed, and alert. At the count of three, when I clap my hands, 1, 2, 3. Up, away, and alert. Feeling refreshed, feeling excellent. I'd like to thank you all. This is my time. My name is Jesus Rios. Thank you for being here tonight. Yes, thank you very much.
What's the matter with your clothes? Can't you tell that your tie's too wide?
Thank you.
Babe, I pass your class today.
You're staying at home.
Welcome back to the age of jive.
Thank you, sir.